Monday morning, we got a surprise. Our food was disappearing before our eyes. Leftovers in the fridge after tea. And where they've all gone is a big mystery. Mama's blaming Dad, and Dad blames us kids. I tried to blame the dog, that's what I did. So the other night, I stayed up real late and sneaked up to the fridge to investigate. But when I opened up the door, you won't believe what I saw. There were pixies drinking milk, pixies eating jam, scoffing spaghetti and sandwich ham, pigging out on pizza and mum's Toblerone. Hey fridge pixies, leave our fridge alone. I ran down the hall to tell mum and dad that I'd solve the mystery. I thought they'd be glad. I took them to the kitchen to see for themselves. Pickish fridge pixies clearing out our shelves. But when I opened up the door, you won't believe what I saw. Pixies eating jam, no scoffing spaghetti or sandwich ham, no pigging out on pizza, no mum's Toblerone. Hey fridge pixies, where have you gone? The food had disappeared and the fridge was a mess, and I got the blame, more or less. They gave me the glare and sent me back to bed. You can clean the fridge tomorrow, is what Dad said. But I don't know where they went. I swear it wasn't me. There were fridge pixies, as plain as can be. You're the fridge pixie, my grumpy mum said. But later I heard noises from under my bed. As I pulled my covers from the floor, you won't believe what I saw. It was those pixies dream.